Ano yung mga bagay na tumatakbo sa isip mo na ikinababahala mo sa oras na ito?
Ito ba yung problema sa pamilya, problema sa kaibigan, problema sa pagkain, o problema sa karamdaman?
365 times, sinabi sa Bible, do not be afraid.
At ang pangako ng Diyos sa mga mananampalataya sa Kanya ay magbibigay siya ng proteksyon.
Alam sabi sa Psalm 91 verse 4, He will cover you with His feathers, and under His wings you will find refuge. His faithfulness will be your shield and a rampart.
As sa Deuteronomy chapter 31 verse 6, sabi, Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified because of them. For the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you.
Exodus 14:14, The Lord will fight for you. You need only to be still.
And sa Isaiah 41:10, So do not fear, for I am with you. So do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand.
Ilan lamang yan sa napakaraming pangako ng ating Panginoon kung tayo ay mananampalataya lamang sa Kanya.
Wala po tayong ibang gagawin. Ang tanging gusto lamang ng ating Panginoon ay ang manampalataya tayo sa Kanya.
At ang bunga ng pananampalataya ay trust Him.
Talk. God wants you to talk to Him in your everyday life. Sabi sa Jeremiah 29:12, Then you will call on me and come and pray to me and I will listen.
Of course, letter R. Rejoice. Always rejoice with Him, whatever the situation is.
Sabi sa Psalm 118 verse 24, This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad, because each day is a rich and precious gift from God.
Letter U, use.
Use what? Use the Word of God, the Bible. Kasi ito po ang magsisilbi nating armas sa pang-araw-araw natin na buhay. Sabi nga sa 2 Timothy, Chapter 3, verse 16, All scripture is God-breathed and is useful for teaching, rebuking, correcting, and training in righteousness, so that the man of God may be thoroughly equipped for every good works.
And letter S, shine, because God wants you to shine.
Sabi nga dito sa Matthew chapter 5, verse 16, Let your light shine before men in such a way that they may see your good works and glorify your Father who is in heaven.
Last but not least, letter T, triumph.
God called us to become a victor. Now, God wants you to triumph the battle.
Sabi sa Deuteronomy chapter 20 verse 4, For the Lord your God is the one who goes with you, fight for you against your enemies to give you glory.
And John chapter 16 verse 33, I have told you these things so that in me you may have peace. In this world you will have trouble, but take heart, I overcome the world.
God called us to win. 2,000 years ago, napagtagumpayan na lahat ng Panginoong Jesus, lahat ng mga problema sa mundong ito. Katulad ng verse na sinabi sa uli, di ba? Sabi, In this world, you will have trouble, but take heart, I overcome the world.
So walang rason para tayo ay matakot. No?
All we have to do again, to have faith in Him, and remember the word, trust. Trust God in all circumstances dahil hindi niya tayo pababayaan. God bless us all.